History bears witness to the vital part that the prophets have played in human progress, which is evidence of the ultimate practical value of expressing unreservedly the truth as one sees it. Yet it also becomes clear that the acceptances and spreading of that vision has always depended on another class of men, leaders, who had to be philosophical strategists, striking a compromise between truth and men's receptivity to it.